and talk to him.
I don't think I ever met him that I knew of him, but I remember reading articles and seeing plans of planes made by him. He lived back east then, didn't he?
Chicago. He was with...
Was he Aeronuts?
Yeah.
Ah.
And he worked for Frank Zayed.
Right.
He was the balsa cutter for Frank Zayed.
Oh, okay.
And he was like a teenager.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I know somebody else that worked for Zayek when he was in Jersey. Or worked with Zayek, I'm not sure.